Buenos dias. Tú eres viendo cocina comida con fu. Fu? Oh, English. English fu. English. You're watching cooking food with fu. Fu. Look, I'm wearing a shirt. Oh my fucking god! Dude, this episode is going to be a tribute to the wonderful people of the country of Guatemala. I love Guatemalan people. And their women, oh my god. This dish is going to be called CHAPiN FRIED RICE. Or fried rice CHAPiN, whatever you want to call it. And let me show you the ingredients. Okay. This container you can see here is rice. Now I got, what's this? It's a ground, looks like a ground bird. Same thing there. Ground chicken, cool. Leg meat is in this one. Oh baby, this one's orgasmic. I mean organic. Yeah, baby. So yeah, my research showed me that Guatemalan people, their favorite meat is chicken. So apparently they are just like Africans. They love fucking chicken. That's their favorite meat. Okay, over here we have carrots, and I could not find fucking green onions at the fucking supermarket. So instead, I had gotten leeks. Yeah, those are leeks that I cut up into bits, and I got chopped carrots there. Now, for a Guatemalan person's favorite fruit, guacamole. That's avocado, o quesas en español, aguacate. And it's spicy too. Oh yeah, baby, this is gonna come out so good. Alright. Let me get this shit started, shall I? Alright, got the chicken in the pan. Let's get some spices in there. Gonna start off with garlic. Ajo. Always generous with ajo. Amor ajo, mucho. And I'll do some onion powder. I need some black pepper. Here we go. And now finally, a very spicy spice. This is red cayenne pepper. Man, pardon me. That might be a little too much. It's going to be too fucking spicy. Oh well. I love too fucking spicy. Alright, this is going to take some time like this. I think I'm going to cover it, give it kind of a mild oven effect. I'll be right back. Okay, I turned the heat up a little bit to get it going. Now look at this. This is beautiful. This is like one big fucking chicken patty. Ginormous. So I gotta chop it up into pieces. Up a bit. The chicken is chopped up and stirred a bit and cooked. Now it's time for the rice. Oh yeah, that's a lot of fucking rice, isn't it? Boom. All right, this big chunk of rice got to be broken the fuck up. This rice is a couple days old and kind of frozen in some parts. Fuck off. Okay. And covers us up. Let it sit. Where's my cover? Oh, here it is. Okay, gonna cover that up. Let it sit for a little while. I'll be back. Alright, the frozen chunk was still fucking frozen. So I'm going to do some more chopping at the rice, and then I'm going to start stirring. There we go.
of feeling like right now. I definitely needed 3 pounds of meat for 3 cups of rice. Mmm, yummy. Alright, let's add the leeks and carrots. Stir that shit up. Okay, I'll let that sit for a bit. Now for the final ingredients. Guacamole, avocado, aguacate, Just scoop it out with your hand, Foo. That's the easy way. Mmm. Okay, time to stir this all together now. Look at all that yummy, spicy avocado, the chicken, the leeks, the carrot shreds. Mm. Okay, I'm going to cover this and let it sit a little more. Then I'll do portioning. Everybody's favorite action-packed part of the video. Okay, now it's time for everybody's favorite segment, portioning. I know you don't want to watch this shit. I'm sorry. I'll come back when I show you me enjoying this fantastic meal. Wow. Look at this fucking mess. Damn. Whew. Looks like my work is cut out for me, but now I'm gonna enjoy this meal that I made. Yes, I am. Hammer here. Mm.
Let's go. Let's fucking go, foo. God damn, this is so good. I'm a fucking culinary genius. Alright, I got peace out. Everybody have a good one. Foo is out. Alright, got the chicken in the pan. Let's get some spices in there. I'm gonna start off with garlic. Ajo. Always generous with ajo. El amor ajo, mucho. And I'll do some onion powder. I need some black pepper. Here we go. And now finally, a very spicy spice. This is red cayenne pepper. Man, pardon me. That might be a little too much. It's gonna be too fucking spicy. Oh well, I love too fucking spicy. Alright, this is going to take some time like this. I think I'm going to cover it, give it kind of a mild oven effect. I'll be right back. Okay, I turned the heat up a little bit to get it going. Now look at this. This is beautiful. This is like one big fucking chicken patty. Ginormous. So I got to chop it up into pieces. Thank you.
stir it up a bit. Chicken is chopped up and stirred a bit and cooked. Now it's time for the rice. Oh yeah, that's a lot of fucking rice, isn't it? Boom. All right, this big chunk of rice got to be broken the fuck up. This rice is a couple days old and kind of frozen in some parts. Fuck off. Okay. I'll cover this up. Let it sit. Where's my cover? Oh, here it is. Okay, gonna cover that up. Let it sit for a little while. I'll be back. Alright, the frozen chunk was still fucking frozen. So I'm going to do some more chopping at the rice, and then I'm going to start stirring. There we go. I'm feeling like right now I definitely needed 3 pounds of meat for 3 cups of rice. Mmm, yummy. Alright, let's add the leeks and carrots. Stir that shit up. Okay, I'll let that sit for a bit. Now for the final ingredients. Guacamole, avocado, aguacate, scoop it out with your hand, fool. That's the easy way. Okay, time to stir this all together now. Look at all that yummy, spicy avocado. The chicken, the leeks, the carrot shreds. Mm. Okay, I'm gonna cover this and let it sit a little more. Then I'll do portioning. Everybody's favorite action-packed part of the video. Okay, now it's time for everybody's favorite segment, portioning. Fucking hot. Ow. Alright. I know you don't want to watch this shit. I'm sorry. I'll come back when I show you me enjoying this fantastic meal. Wow. Look at this fucking mess. Damn. Whew. Looks like my work is cut out for me, but now I'm gonna enjoy this meal that I made. Yes, I am. Put this camera here. Let's go. Let's fucking go, foo. God damn, this is so good. I'm a fucking culinary genius. Mm. Alright, I got peace out. Everybody have a good one. Foo is out.